The museum was declared open in line with the 47th commemoration of late DA Rajapaksa. Items used by both late DA Rajapaksa and his wife can be viewed in the museum in addition to a collection of photographs. Prior to opening the museum, floral tributes were offered to the statues of late DA Rajapaksa and his wife. Speaker of Parliament Chama Rajapaksa, Economic Development Minister Basil Rajapaksa and Secretary of the Defence and Urban Development Ministry Kota Abe Rajapaksa were present at the occasion.